You anything in?
No, sir.
What's this?
Oh, shit.
You have the right to remain silent.
You know who I work for?
What do you work for?
A patron.
Get up. I'm persisting.
Yeah, bro, how much did he want?
Yeah, go give it to him right now. Oh, yeah, I see him right here.
You got everything?
Yeah, bro, I got your half right here, bro.
Okay, get the money, bro.
All right, thanks, man.
Yeah, thanks.
Where's everyone at?
Not here. No questions.
Hey, yo.
You trying to make some extra money or what?
What do you mean?
I gave you some money to change your statement about me.
What kind of money are you talking about?
Right here.
What do you say?
Sit down.
Did you just bribe a man? I saw that cash.
I didn't do anything, man.
Did you just bribe my man?
I didn't do anything.
Did you just bribe my man?
I didn't do anything, bro.
You didn't answer to my question?
I didn't do anything, bro.
You sure about that? Are you gonna respond now to my question?
I didn't do anything.
Are you gonna respond now to my
man,
question?
Man, I don't know what you're talking about.
You know what you're talking about?
You want
me to get the cash straight on your face?
I have no idea what you're talking about, sir.
Get up.
I was guilty. I found this.
I'm a patron, homie.
What's this?
That is cocaine, sir.
And I also found this reefer inside his shoe.
Bro, I was on a lunch break. Come on.
But he's innocent.
How is that possible? Nuffle had that inside.
Sir, you have no more witnesses. I'm innocent. I get to go.
I am the judge.
My client is innocent. The other guy tried to frame a patron by saying that he was working for him since another drug lord paid him to bring down a
patron
business.
He's innocent.
Case closed. I'm free.